Let's make easy and delicious cold smoked salmon. Take a 50-50 mix of brown sugar, kosher salt, put it on the top and bottom of your salmon fillet. You're going to cover it overnight for 24 hours in the fridge. Take it out, rinse with water, back into the fridge for another 4 to 6 hours. Then we're going to smoke it with some cherry pellets. Keep everything under 90 degrees as you cold smoke and go for about 12 to 18 hours. Then enjoy.